balls.
Person's last name is.
I'm Mr. Nipple.
Stupid. There was a guy on here one time, his name was William Titty. T-I-T-T-Y. Titty. Bill Titty.
One of the people, he was like a class or two below me in Trend Moms. His last name was Butts. B-U-T-T-S. So he was Brian Butts.
That's good stuff.
Recruit Butts!
For duty!
I get it. Oh, I get it, alright. Spent so much time.
I don't know why you're fucking asking us both the same question. Don't pay attention to anything you hear in the background. I'm totally not holding you.
There's 100% someone in this room. Someone in this room with me. But I can't tell you. You can hear him fucking breathing. Playing this game with the headset on is unnerving.
It was so funny to be watching stuff next to you with your headphones on. Because, like, at a certain point in time, like, I turned off my computer.
I thought you were playing.
And nothing was happening in the game. I could hear you breathing. Like, you were, like, really fucking...
stressed.
Like, stressed. Yeah, just stressed out. And I was like, Jesus Christ.
Oh, man. I gotta make sure that nobody was fucking around me. They sound like they are creeping up on me. Dude, they might be. Pulse rifle. Finger on the pulse.
Look, I think if when you were playing last night, if like a spider just like slowly went down in front of you, Holy shit, it's so.
Got full fin.
Yeah.
And shut the fuck up. She touches the door.
Whoa.
That one time, which is so funny for some reason. She's so fucking ridiculous.
Has that scenario happened to you where just like straight up with a spider just like comes down?
Oh, yeah.
No, that's
30,000 credits.
It happened to me. I was just downstairs watching stuff, and I kept seeing the light reflect weirdly, and I was like, that's super strange. And then a shadow like went in front of the screen, and I was like, oh shit, it's a big ass spider.
I hear shit. Ooh, do I hear? Oh. I don't think so. So much flamethrower ammo, it's dumb. I've just resorted to using this so much. Yeah, man, I have to. I know that Isaac's okay. I hear his heart beating so much with the headphones on.
Well, that's fucked up too, because your heartbeat will like match that.
Goodbye. flash spot. Samantha. Actually, the Ballad of Hamantha. What the fuck with this noise? Got one out. God. No, that's not the gun I want. Oh,
you're telling me.
Shut up. I killed the thing that can't die. Yeah, well.
That's the noise!
Corey was at the party with me at the end of it last night when he was like, oh, I do not want to do that again. Penny, stop! Fuck me.
I like when you die, how your body's like obliterated. Like, you don't just fall down, they fucking chop your head off or something.
Yeah, that's what they do.
I like when you shot that guy in the ass, too.
Oh, wow, yeah. He just. Whew.
Yeah, you shot his ass right off.
Clean off.
See
what
he shot
that
dude's face off?
I don't know. I don't think so.
When did that happen? I don't know.
I'm fucking
really
psycho.
I don't have any. Okay, there's a store back there. I need to go. Okay, can we not? I know I'm about to get 30,000. So I can spend a little money. What? Whoa. I mean, he could have had a kitchen for that long. It's possible.
You're such a troll. He could have had a kitchen for that long.
Came around just to put him down. SpongeBob turned into a clown. That's a good SpongeBob episode, too.
Is that your third?
I don't know about my third.
The wind will take off! That's the best. What was it, the bubble?
Band Geeks.
Until dawn.
Oh man. Dude, it's nuts. Old Sammy. Of what to expect. Angle to angle.
Deck evacuation protocols are in effect.
Why the fuck?
Yes.
I'm playing this one.
I'm not in charge of that.
I don't think that's gonna fly.
Alright.
We're
gonna fall from the sky. Do it. Do it already, I swear to God. Do it! I see you.
Loading shipment 782. Beginning retrieval.
Who else?
Oh, fuck. We still have this. That's the fuck now.
Oh, fuck, that's right. Fucking Force God, goddamn.
Hello. Yeah, the question. Why? Yeah, well, I found, what I asked Todd about was some stuff that I initiated at the beginning of January that was still in record. And Blake was like, what's the status on these? I was like, oh, I'm just sitting on them. I'm doing nothing. So I sent those to Kelly, and she sent them to Dale. Do, and then now he's doing that thing where he asked us both the same question, because he messaged me and was like, because it's Blake, should I do images too? And I was like, he's only asking for reports right now. And he was like, okay. And then he was like, Kelly's having me prep it, so I'll send it in a minute. And I was like, okay, fucking great. And then he's like, Kelly just told me to request images. And I was like, okay, stop asking us the same fucking question. I told you not to. This is my thing. And then he's like, I'm doing it the proper way, 6 requests total, 3 reports and 2 images. And I was like, what were you going to do alternatively? So that's what he's doing right now, being a fucking idiot. Thank God I'm not. Yeah, they're calling you guys again. Kelly messaged him and was like, what are you doing? It's the key dot key crazy. And he was like, yeah, kind of. And she was like, oh, what can we do? Not crazy. It was just quick.
Caution. Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
Alone? no movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
Thank you.
my brother. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
I realized I didn't turn the mic off until a little bit into your conversation, but I did turn it off.
Oh, okay.
Now we'll hear. Let's go. Okay.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Hell. Game does me like that all the time. Where I'm in a menu and I take two steps and I'm like,
oh, like, you ready to fight? If I said yeah,
you can knock on the door and like, Penny. Shut yourself into me.
Quarantine lifted.
You can knock on the door and see if he will like step out or something.
Get the fuck out of the shower, Jake. I got to pee.
Well, I don't know. I don't know how long it'll take. It'll take really long.
Energy.
battery's gonna be four, but I know I'm gonna need a battery. So I'm already. Look at that.
Wow.
Shut up.
No, he's. He's wondering if I would use this. I'm like, normally yes, but now.
But now? No. $2 for you?
Force energy.
The force is strong. Oh, gosh. I want the force to come back.
Clearance confirmed.
Diamond.
Exiting zero gravity.
On board. Come quickly.
Go open the hatch for him.
Just talking to myself. Me, yeah, I'm talking to myself.
And me later.
Yeah.
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't trust him with the marker.
Kendra, what are you doing?
What my department sent me here to do. Even if the Valor couldn't help me out like I wanted.
Department?
I work for EarthGov, cleaning up a very, very old mess. I told you and him and the Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker? This divine artifact. It was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse-engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else comes across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna close off! Daniels! It was all for nothing.
You're taking out your frustration?
We're gonna be stuck up there.
Isaac, come in, it's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Huh?
Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately.
There you are.
Thank God you're here. The ship's coming apart. I saw what you've been through. Your investigation, Mercer. What happened with us?
We don't have to talk about it.
I need you to know I'm sorry about everything.
It's okay, Isaac.
I just want to make things right.
Then let's do it together.
Real person.
Recalling
I mean,
shuttle
is it like a
oh, no.
Remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac. You don't know what you're doing.
I know. I'm finally doing the smart thing.
Fuck, you kidding me? Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn. We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can?
Okay.
Reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again.
Yeah, I think there's only one chapter left.
Can't wait much longer. Go to the shuttle, I'll be there soon.
Okay.
Containment fields approaching maximum capacity.
Take it to the bridge. Okay.
again! Fucking game.
Tiny McGee. You're kidding. Bastards.
Hmm.
What the hell?
Thank you.
Oh, I got a piece of bag.
System failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
Thank you.
fucking what the fuck?
Clearance confirmed.
Oh fuck! Yeah, 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 yeah.
Get back here.
Clearance confirmed.
Okay. Hey, do not bark.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Thank you.
I thought. Dr. Rick Ross. Okay, so look out. Somewhere in this ship, I want it.
Docking security card. Thank you.
in the cult.
Now arriving at mining engineering. Check station when departing.
Suit.
Thank you.
see.
Detected. Unable to reroute critical functions. Warning. Structural integrity compromised. Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
Once this comes, we'll go outside, okay? Once this comes, we will go outside. Can you be patient? Can you wait a couple more minutes? Really cannot. upstairs. Jesus. Last things, and then probably stop and do the last of the game in the final broadcast. Because I'm almost there.
Login security card.
Yeah. Where's that?
Clearance confirmed. Emergency. Internal hull breaches detected. Warning.
get down.
Emergency. All persons. Now proceed to your designated safe zone.
Actually, I'm just gonna call it here. Until the end.